Okay, so YouTube has created this function to tell you copyright, to see if channels have uploaded your own content. And I have found out that a lot of people have been uploading my own videos, my own edits. I don't know why, but they have. And it's really, really annoying. I don't know why people would do that. If you're gonna make your own videos, make your own videos. Don't take other people's, especially without their permission, and upload it as your own. There's over seven. There's probably more of people who have uploaded my videos and claiming it as their own. What's good about this feature is that you have three ways to deal with it. You can contact the channel, you can request video removal, and move to archive. Which I don't know what that means, but you can just not deal with it pretty much. I already sent one request, and now I'm going to try to work with the others. But it's just really annoying how people can just upload my videos and just use them as their own. Like, it's stupid. I've been making edits for over 4 years, pretty much, and I was pretty lenient on with like seeing it, but it has still, like, it's grown so much, and it's annoying. So I'm making this video to rant pretty much about how people make edits. If you're gonna make an edit, make it your own, because it's your channel and your videos. I don't want to see my videos on other people's channels. Just that's it. Because I've been doing this for a long time. It's okay if you have permission. If you don't, then don't do it. So what I'm gonna do is just have my logo on all my videos now. Just so people don't re-upload them and, as their own. Because this has just gone out of it's just gone out of hand. Most of these videos have been from 2017, but I still have seen some from 2018 and even this year. So I'm going to just contact all of these people and make sure that they know it's my video, and hopefully they can take it down, but I don't know anymore, because I don't know. It's just, this isn't how you make edits. You have to do it yourself. It's not that hard, and it doesn't, you just don't take other people's stuff, you know? It's very annoying seeing over seven different videos of my own that people have taken. I was going to pretty much show you how people have taken my edits, but since YouTube has implemented the feature of going ahead and contacting them, I'll not show you and just tell you that this stuff has been happening and to not do it. Just don't. If you're going to make videos, make it yourself. Just don't steal things from people. It's that simple. And the what hurts me most is that I've been doing this for a long time, and I don't beg people to watch my videos, to, like all YouTubers are like, oh, please like the video and subscribe and all this. I don't do that. I never did. I just felt weird about doing that. I want to do this because I want to. And just to see all these people upload my stuff without caring, it doesn't make me feel any better. I think I'll go ahead and stop ranting now. Just keep in mind that if you're gonna make videos, make it yourself. Don't have people do it for you because you're just stealing. That's stealing. I'm going to try to start putting my logos on my videos now so people don't take them. And I hope we can get all of these copyright things, dealt with. So, talk to you guys later.